Sembra molto in fuori dal sito.
Sì, sì.
Thank you.
Russa era di D'Annunzio, meglio.
D'Annunzio auto. Bella auto.
Thank you.
front, garden perhaps. Have you seen it?
Oh, yeah.
The garden at the front, so you can take an inch of the animal as well.
Of course. And then the buffet.
And then, since it's a gastronomic kind of.
Yeah.
Is it a gastronomic? Because if you do it in a way that people don't realize you,
right?
No, that you can do from this corner, perhaps. You know, so the only problem is the plastic cover, but we can't do that.
That's okay. We can work around that.
Yeah.
Yes.
And.
Sí, sí. Seafood surprise from Cipriani. I need a fillet sole, okay, and I roll it like this, okay, and put it in the middle of a hot cup. Nice. I need the John Dory, a pieces of the John Dory, monkey fish. Like this. Need the scampi. It's different scampi in USA. Okay. Like this. Two pieces of scampi. And then I put the clams. In Italy, it's a it's called verace, vongole verace. Take the dishes a good smell, huh? Okay. Okay. Now I put a little bit salt, not too much, huh? Pepper. And peanut and almond crushed.
Okay.
oregano. Chopped parsley. Right. One bay
basil.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. And then I put a little bit of garlic, not too much, huh?
Like just a teeny piece.
Yes, I like that. Two, three drops of lemon, not too much. Eh? And then I put white wine.
Just a regular white wine.
Yes, it's a dried white wine, I think. It's a Sauvignon. It's better for make this. Okay. A good quality of olive oil. I use this, is a fructose. It's a special mix of olive from Liguria. It's a very, very, very good taste. It's a little bit fruity, not sticky.
Okay, not much.
Okay. Now, the dish is finished. Okay. Now, I cover with one disc of pasta brisée. It's special pasta with butter, flour, and then egg.
It's a pasta.
Pasta, yes. It's in English, I think, it's a shorty pasta. Okay.
It's for egg wash?
Yeah, yes. It's a bit, not too much, just for... I cover the surprise.
No, that's a surprise.
Yes, all the fish is raw and cooked in the oven. Is in between two soups and the stew. Is a strange dish.
Strange dish.
Yeah.
It looks like a strange dish.
It's a creation.
Yeah.
The chef's special creation.
No, it's from Cipriani creation.
Made by the chef.
Made by the chef.
Yes. Okay. And then I put a lot of egg wash. Okay, like this. And for the finish of the dishes, I put cumin seed in the top for garnish, just a little bit. Okay. Alright. Okay. The dish is finished for cooking. Now I put it in the oven and 28.5 like that for 15 minutes. Yes.
I will check with Palazzo Vendamino. We have
this window is called the Trifore. It's a window Venetian style, and there's three of them from which we have an incredible view of Venice. I will check with the reception and see if you can see it. Well, he can work here. Now, keep an eye on your watch. I would say by 20, no, don't wish, because, yeah, maximum 20. I'll go to the chef and, yeah, I'll go and block a table.
Thank you. Beautiful.
Spinach is another dishes, especially from the Cyprian, the green noodle au gratin.
Yeah.
Ok, andiamo. The pasta is good for heat. You're crushing it with the soup for the dishes.
Wonderful.
Yeah. This one. It's a Mediterranean.
Yes.
it's a dishes are light, no fat, because I use just olive oil.
Right.
Yes. Is that for the diet? Is it good? Huh?
For healthy eating, it's wonderful.
Yeah, yes. Yes.
Yes.
For the health, it's good.
It's beautiful. beautiful.
Okay. Nice.
Thank you.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you very much for the question.
We're doing a wedding in the ancient garden over there.
Finestra con la cupola della salute proprio nel mezzo.
You should see the bedroom, how beautiful the view is.
Should we, from the bedroom, should we get, with the curtains open here? No.
The bedroom, you've got a really good view of the piazza.
The bedroom,
no. Oh, okay.
Much right outside.
Gained, lost,
melting after more colors.
Martini, aspetta.
Ah, vero.
È nel bar. Quale ti piace fare?